Okay, good. Bagus.
Traditional Chinese ear picking. Total earwax removal. That's Gucci. Oh yeah, okay. We got one. Satu. Satu lagi. Okay, the ear cleaning. Yes. Oh. Let me see that. That's like, that's pretty big. Bizarre.
Keeping Jason Rapp looking good. Keeping Jason Rapp looking handsome.
What's up, everybody, from Jakarta, Indonesia? I'm Jason Rapp. Right in Chinatown. It's called Glodok. There's a famous food street right here, and about halfway down is an old barbershop. Hello, hi, good to see you again. Huh? Maybe on the way back. I'm gonna get a haircut. Good to see you again.
Bak mi amoy.
Yeah.
Really delicious. And she was in my other video where I sat down and ate after the other barbershop video. So take a look at my hair. It's pretty crazy. It's all blue. It's pretty wild. And thank you to Mita in Pattaya for doing this hair. It's really awesome, but I think it's getting a little frizzy. It's time to take it out. This is Kopitaki, where I just had my coffee. It was super delicious. There it is, in there. Looks good. For me, it's like a street food dream come true. There it is. Hello.
Hello. Barbershop.
Oh, the barbershop. Okay, yeah. I like this barbershop.
Yeah.
Saya suka. Ko Tang. Ko Tang.
Yang tertua. Yang tertua.
Okay. I'm gonna put my hat on. I'm gonna surprise the owner, Pieces. He'll be surprised what my hair looks like. Oh, toilet. They want to make sure. Don't come in here and try to use the toilet. Not available. Don't try to use it. Push? Okay.
Thank you. Push.
Okay, dorong. Hello.
Hello,
apa kabar?
Hi.
Oh, good to see you. Hello, apa kabar?
Hi. Hi.
Sit down and wait.
Yeah.
Okay, good to see you, Pishis. Hi. Good. I'll just wait here. I'm a regular customer. Oh, I remember her hair wash. She washes your hair sitting up there. I want to wash my hair too. Yeah, wash. Go? Okay. Hello. Okay, cool. Good. Hello. How are you? How are you? How are you? How are
you?
Okay. No, but you got it here.
Oh,
come on. I'm gonna take it out. Okay, we wait for pitches?
Yeah.
Okay, pitches, you cut it out. Okay, thank you. Mantap?
Mantap.
Mantap. Terima kasih. I think they've never seen this in here before. It's the first time. I want to say what's up to Public Enemy. New York rap, Flavor Flav, Chuck D, Bring the Noise, 5-0 said freeze, and I got no. Jason, don't try to rap. Don't try to embarrass yourself. Oh, check out this old barber chair here. That is classic. While I'm still waiting here, I want to point out that I'm on the wall here. This is Pichis, the family of the founder here. He's the master barber here, the master of the master barbers, and there I am. There's another picture of me here, right here. This is Ko Achu right here. Yeah, that's him right there. I couldn't see him with the mask on before. That's him right there. Oh, there I am too, right here. So I'm here in three pictures. Oh, he's doing an air cleaning. I got no problem waiting. Looks like I'm next. Okay, thank you. Oh, good to see you, Peaches. How are you? Apa kabar?
Bye.
Oh, good. All right. Feels good to be back in the Ko Tang barber chair. Hello.
Very handsome.
Oh, thank you. You too. All right. Okay, so, Ko Pichis, can you take it out? This blue color, take out. Okay, please. Mantap. Okay, he likes it. That means it's cool. I think this is the first time for him. Nobody comes in here with blue hair. Nobody. I think it's confusing. It's very confusing for him. You got it, Lisa?
Lisa!
Oh, I love this. It actually looks pretty cool like that. Wow. It still looks pretty cool. It's kind of a shame to take it out. But I need to get his haircut. Okay, but just don't cut the hair, okay? He knows what to do. Yeah, you can cut right there. Yeah. Don't cut the hair.
Yeah, see, summer and summer only.
I love this. This is a challenge for Mr. Pichis. Pichis, this is special for you. Special. Special challenge. He's totally learning. He's learning the braids. Is that the... Yeah, I definitely need to wash my hair. Takeshi 6ix9ine style. Lil Pump. That's Gucci. Oh yeah, okay. We got one. Satu lagi. Satu lagi. Okay, we got the blue over here. There's my funky blue hair. I think that this is the first time there's ever been blue hair on the floor of Ko Tang Barbershop.
Okay,
all right. He's learning, now he's quick. Oh, we got paparazzi. All right, Mr. Peachy's mantap.
Yeah.
He knows what to do now. Yes, exactly. He's totally learning this. He likes my hat. Last time I gave him my hat. Well, where's the other hat? All right, we're not done yet. I think he has his eye on my hat. You did a good job. Well, today's a Saturday, so it's pretty busy. So there's a lot of barbershop talk. Is this the first time? Only one time? Blue hair? Yeah, first time? I think that's the first time blue hair here. Well, he knows what to do now. Yeah. Well, he's a master at these, like braid extensions now. Almost. I know, it's not easy. You could probably charge me extra for this. Oh, just don't cut my hair. I want to keep the top long. Oh, that feels so much better. I want to wash my hair.
Thank you.
Well, at least some of this barbershop talk will be interesting for Indonesians to listen to, maybe. But I don't know what to say. If any Indonesians are watching, please let me know what you can hear.
Number one.
Oh, one more, okay. Satu lagi.
Satu lagi.
Last one.
Next one.
I don't know, I thought I need a haircut first. I mean, I thought I need a hair washing first. Oh, itchy. Oh. Okay. Smell the oil. I guess hair washing is done once, and that's at the end. I'm not sure if we had any communication how I want my hair, but we'll just see what he does. I think he knows my style.
Mulut panggil dari bunda. Ini buat bunda.
Took out the stripes I had. Hello, hi.
Hi.
It's good to see all the old staff here. Yeah, good idea. Yeah, good. Don't cut. We're keeping that long.
Yeah.
It's a man bun. He gave me a man bun. Mantap.
Mantap.
He gave me the man bun. Open peaches. Peaches shave.
Yeah.
Take all. 100%. No. Take all. 100%. Yeah. Make it all clean. How do I say clean? I forgot. I'm losing my Indonesian language ability. Oh, well, that's a big change. I need that.
Well, that's a lot of hair.
Nice. I love being in this barbershop. It's shaving time. Let's see. Yes, it's shaving time.
Yeah.
Good, hi.
Baru 2 minit, ayo minum dulu deh. Iya.
Dia ada kayak gini. Kecil, kecil. Kayak manusia.
Kayak pusat tuh kayak gede gitu.
Kayak manusia woki, kan gede. Itu bisa ambil belakang.
Oh, dia dia
kalau
kecil.
Kalau cuma papok doang.
Iya.
Berapa biji?
Oh, saya tuh gak mau kayak gede. Oh,
my nose and my forehead. I needed it. All right, good shape. Thank you. Traditional Chinese ear picking, total earwax removal. I'm here for the ear cleaning. Well, check out that safety razor work over there. All right, back to the ear cleaning. Oh, well, that feels good. Wow, that feels really good, Douglas.
Bisa.
It must be a lot. Okay, good. Bagus. My right ear feels clean already, actually. It feels good. I'm glad I came. The first entrance feels so weird. Anything? No, nothing? No? Oh, okay. Wow, not much earwax. Let me see that. that's pretty big. Bizarre. Good. I want that out. I don't like that. Good. Bagus. So my left side got a lot. I don't know why it makes me cough. To me, who was talking so much, now he's asleep. I hear him snoring. Oh.
Kan bikin. Ya, bukannya kan yang dia hampir hampir botak, jangan boleh lagi pak, sedikit di tempat itu. Jadi itu nggak jadi. Pokoknya pak ini nah, ini alasnya ini tumbuh lagi nih. Dulu kayak hilang ini makan. Jadi itulah apa.
Man bun is his plan.
Okay,
thank you. Okay, I guess I don't get a hair wash today. That's all right. Hello. Finish. So, Osuda. Let's take a look at this. Totally good, yeah, totally great. I love that, yeah. Mantap. I like my new look. Got a man bun going. I've totally abandoned the man bun idea for years, but now it's back. Okay, fine, good. Hey, drink? Okay, yeah, sure. Whiskey?
Whiskey, okay. No.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Oh, terima kasih.
Where you come from here?
America, U.S.
America.
Where are you from?
I am from Australia. I was hoping you.
Oh, yeah. Welcome back.
Is it first?
Oh, it's your first time back for 4 years.
For four hours.
You feel good being back?
Huh?
You feel good?
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Peaches. He gave me the man bun. Okay, good. Okay, let me go pay. Hello. How much is it? Berapa? 120. Oh, so tall. Hello. 120.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. Peaches, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hair wash, right? Okay, I'll get a hair wash next time. Next time. Well, he's getting a hair wash. It's an honor to have your hair cut and to be on your barbershop wall.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, Sama. Terima kasih. Bye bye.
Sampai jumpa.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye bye.
You look good. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Take care.
Very handsome.
Oh no, you very handsome. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye bye. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Oh, what a great place. Okay, get down. Okay.
Oh,
Oh, that is Ko Tang Barbershop.
Pangkas Rambut in Jakarta, Indonesia.
Hello. There you go. Classical barbershop. Chinese, Indonesian. Tons of street food everywhere. They totally fix you up with a haircut, shave. See, he even shaved my forehead and my nose. I got a ear cleaning. Unfortunately, today somehow I missed out on a hair wash, so I still want that, but I don't know. Maybe I'll get that somewhere else.
This is actually where I ate last time. Oh, like, check out these cats. It's like the cats of Istanbul here. I actually ate at this place last time in the first video, I think. The food was extremely good. I don't know. I'm tempted to do it again. I don't know. Let me see what's over here, though. Soto Batawi. Oh, that's famous, I know. Oh, they're closing up. Warung Kopi. I could totally do another coffee. I don't know if I can still get one. No, I think that's it.
It's 2:15 and this place is done. Okay.
Look down here. I want to see what's further down, deeper in this lane. There's like appliances and household items. There's avocados, mangoes, and that's about it over there. Hello. Oh, there's your cat. Can I say hello? Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Oh.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Sampai jumpa.
Sampai jumpa.
Oh, people are friendly here. I really, really, really am so glad that Indonesia's open. That was rough, not being able to go to Asia during COVID times, right? I don't know, not much back here. I think I'll go back the other way. I still want some more coffee. Kopi Taki's still open. Maybe I'll do that again. Fried bread. Hello.
Thank you.
All right, I guess we'll end this video here. I want to thank you all for watching. Thank you to Ko Tang. Thank you to all the people of Indonesia. Thank you to my subscribers, the members. It's amazing that some of you have become members. Really, really a great honor. I want to say thank you to Public Enemy. Wish you peace, love, health, and happiness. Remember the love. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Oh, it feels good to have a clean shave. Oh my God. Oh, that feels so much better. Okay, good. We'll continue this video. We'll do a coffee here. This is a bonus clip. Jiao coffee. I've been here before. Coffee's totally good here. So this is what I'm doing. We got the sandy coffee. Hello. Good morning. Can I have some coffee? Over here? Okay. Hello.
Hi, want coffee?
I want some coffee. Huh?
Coffee.
Huh?
Coffee or non-coffee?
Coffee.
Coffee. You want black coffee or coffee with milk?
Black coffee.
Just black coffee?
Yeah.
Hot
or cold?
Hot. Any else?
No.
In here or takeaway?
Do you have anything else? No, just coffee, right?
Just coffee.
Okay, just coffee.
In here or takeaway?
In here.
In here. 18,000?
18,000? Okay.
With sugar or not?
No sugar. Wait, what sugar you have?
We have palm sugar and just sugar.
Okay, palm sugar, please.
Palm sugar.
Yeah, natural sugar, yeah. Yeah, gula aren, yeah, yeah. Up at the bar. Good, bye. Weighing the cup. Oh, checking the weight on the sugar. Coffee up. At least it looks like that. It is totally foaming up at the top. Sugar's bad for you. I can smell the coffee, but then the sweetness. Oh, that is seriously good coffee. It's stronger than Kopitaki. It's not better, it's just, it has a richer taste. 18,000 rupiah, so it's just about $1.25. Worth it, totally worth it.
Hey guys.
I just got some homemade little wine. What's this called? Loveland.
Ketan hitam.
What?
Arak ketan hitam.
Arak ketan hitam. That is some amazing stuff. Look at that. Oh, whoa. That's like red wine right there. It's not red wine, but it's like red sticky rice. Oh, I'm so glad to meet you.
Hi, Jason.
My subscriber. Just recognize me and now we're eating.
Since 2014.
That's right. That's right. That's when I first started the channel almost. So that's way in the beginning. Thank you. I can't, and amazing, we're having some fishbowl soup. And then I got some shrimp laksa. I got a tofu here. Mmm. Oh, that's spicy. Oh, that's spicy. All good though.
Jason, please try some food from my city, Palembang, South Sumatra, Asia, Indonesia.
Pempek. All right, okay. Yeah. That really does look good. I'm getting full though. I've been eating so much food today. All right, just put some sauce on, right? Like that?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, you can put this one.
Oh, just like that?
Yes, you can put
this. Okay. Mmm, that's really good. Mmm. Wow, it tastes really rich. The fish skin, that's why it has this dark color. It's very delicious. Chewy, so fresh, freshly fried. Mmm. Mmm. If you like fish skin, then you'll love this. Really good, nice. Mmm. And then with pempek, you always gotta have some cucumber, right? Mmm. Very good. Enough.